Hey, how's it going, everyone? RelaxinWolf here. Welcome back to episode 14 of the Let's Play. Aren't you supposed to scan something here? Probably picked up something, but I don't know what.
For something?
What were you trying to do here? Okay. Let's move on. Cardova.
I found my quarry. The Astrium. Used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb.
Yeah, I want to go to Dathomir. Kick some ass there. Doesn't matter. I want to go. Want to give me a lift?
No!
You. Assholes. Oh yeah, okay. Alright.
Found you again.
You're done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got second sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories. And
y'all not important if you're named ninth, second, third sister. Y'all don't even have names. I was slow. That's my bad.
Oh, a quick one.
Don't use the force with me. I only. Okay, four times. We're studying the movement. Stop it. Couldn't even move. How to escape that?
Stimpy. Aren't you enjoying this?
Yeah, I can use the force too.
Not bad for trash.
What about for a Jedi?
Is there a difference?
Ah, you piece of shit. I'll teach you a lesson. Oh, double blades. Well, look at that. I got double blades too. Oh man.
I can wait.
You asshole. Oh no. I'm mean, there's a whole thing, a whole... Oh, yeah, good. That's good. Yeah, I don't feel like,
No train to save you this time!
I was,
PD, stiff!
I hate this when I need to dodge to the left or right. Yeah, how to dodge that one? Oh. No, please no. Come on. Oh no. I have three healing stems. Oh. It's not difficult. I just need to remember to dodge to the left or right after she uses the force to pull me towards her. I thought I can get it. Yeah, now. Yeah, I wanna train my brain to.
I need help. Help me, BD.
Y'all notice that I'm silent. I don't talk. So I'm super focused right now.
That was nothing.
Try to be focused so I don't die. So it's not really hard. Just new moves that I need to learn. And the reason I'm not using the double blade is because. Fuck.
Help me, BD.
It's because I feel like, I don't know, the moveset, I need to get used to it. The attacking, because I try to use it, but I lost right away. I don't know. Press that.
Another step.
What are you gonna do? I thought I slowed her down, but man, that was my bad. Try to throw the lightsaber at her. I slowed her down, but I didn't have any force, and I didn't even listen to the sound it made when I tried to use the force. And that's why I lost. Let's do it fast this time. Man. Yeah, I remember now. I remember it this time.
Get over here. We're not done.
It's a master button thing, I promise you. But I'm glad I disabled it. No, what did I do?
Oh, I bet that.
No.
Stim BD.
Masana time?
It's over. Being an inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi.
Hey. No.
Watch
no.
Watch like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture, mutilation, and your breath!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop
Watch
you.
Me. No, no body means no death. What? You need to kill it. To kill her.
We just took down an Inquisitor.
You need to kill her.
Hey! I thought you were dead.
Eat that. Eat the ninth sister.
Glad you're okay. We should get back. Seer and Grease are expecting us.
Ninth sister defeated. New objective. Let's see what it is. Find the Astrium. We're going to Dathomir. Dathomir.
Hey, BD, in here. What's that, BD?
New poncho. Which one? Still, this one is my favorite. But man, did we miss all of these? Like, all of these? Maybe not missed, but because we couldn't do them when we were there. We had to, like, acquire new abilities and, you know, stuff. Because I remember the first area we've been to, Zepho. We had to, like, there were wall runs, and I tried to do them, and I died, and I was like, oh. And then when I got the wall run ability, I was like, oh. Like this, now we can go against the, or the other way. You know, zip lining. Zip lining up. Yeah, you killed your buddies. I did that on purpose. I wanted it to hit me. Oh, again. This bitch again. Okay. I want to push it off the... Watch this. Missed it. Why is it stuttery? Like it. Not in the mood for you. I'm trying to go to the Mantis so we can go to Dathomir or whatever. Dathomir. Sorry. The dark side. Origins. Where it originated, I don't know, but I remember reading this, reading the thing about it, and it's like, oh, the darkness.
Hey, BD.
Hey, what happened? What's going on? Why? What? The camera. Camera was like, no. No, I don't have enough.
Help.
Oh, that's the shortcut we opened. Yes. Shortcut back. What's going on? I mean, I can hear it coming. I wish it was faster than this. Mm. Stupid stormtroopers.
Really great, BD.
Wait, was there, I remember going the other way and we found, like, a stem, I think. But, I was looking for a meditation spot. No, there it is. Well, I'm the one who did the sneak attack.
He's evading. Someone else get up here. I'm after him.
Help, BD.
Got a solid guard. He won't stop us.
I mean, that's not the way. Should we fight him? I want to fight him. I think we can go this way. Wait, yeah, we can go that way or this way, it doesn't matter. Come here, collect this. I chose the rice, maybe the right path. Wait. I sliced it, hey, but
in here.
I almost missed the poncho. Nope, emitter. I mean, we're going back to the ship, so no need, right?
I guess MPD-1 that hit the spot.
I can use the force and pull them now. Those little bugs are, oh my god, are minding their own business, and it's bothering me. Somehow I should thank them, but what am I doing? Oh my god. What am I doing? I did the same thing.
Dead trooper. I saw I got him. He's more ruthless than I realized.
Wait, this looks like, no, we were there, we were just there. Oh no, yo, I was trying to do that. I was trying to slow it down, but I didn't have any. I mean, y'all saw his hand go. Yeah. That's what should have happened. To be honest. Yeah, we went there before, right? But let me go again. I just want to see the place. Maybe. I remember there was a meditation spot. Oh, no. I'm glad I got back. That's why I wanted to go back, because I kind of remember there was something that we can get. Now we can get it.
An abandoned patrol station. This is a dangerous area, BD.
I like cutting these things, the pipes and the stuff. Right, let me take a look. I want to just take a quick look. Okay, all right. So this leads us back. I should have taken this one, to be honest. Faster. Can't get in there. Can't get in there. Oh, food. So hungry.
Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Altrilla. The second sister.
What is that blue thing?
But she's still chasing us.
Not blue, but grayish thing.
I defeated the ninth sister.
It's blue. One of the shades of blue. Hey, enough with the salt. Enough with the salt. Hey, blood pressure.
Cal, when I was captured by the Empire, I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought.
That's a mean thing to say about Grease when he's there.
And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right.
Enough with the salt, buddy.
But Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer.
We'll find he's like, awkward, and he kept just...
Hey, get your lasers off my lunch.
I love Greasy.
Later, Cal. Please.
Okay, whatever. What I wanted to do, I want to check if we picked up a seed, even though I don't think so, but... No, we just scanned them. When we pick them up, we pick them up. We don't just scan. All right, you know what? Let's wrap up the episode here. I'll catch you guys on the next episode when we go to Dathomir, and we'll explore that. It's a new area we haven't been to, so I'm so excited for that. All right, I'll see you there. Go watch it. Peace.